And we're in. Let me take a look at my surroundings. Okay. Well, first of all, I need to get some wood. So let's do that first. Let me know if the volume or something is too loud. It shows that there's a person in my viewing. But is there actually someone there? I don't know. I'm still talk like there's someone there. Also, I saw a temple there in the distance. Might check that out once I get stuff. Actually, I think that's a village over there. Huh, lucky me. I don't know what I should make. I should make a shovel. That would be useful. Ugh, I'm all hiccups and burps today. So weird. It changed the textures of the ores. I mean, it kind of looks good. Might as well gather all this coal. I'm gonna need it. Make a stone pick, actually, so it's faster to get the coal. I'm still gonna use the wood one until it breaks for this stone. I just don't want to spend too much time collecting coal, you know? Didn't want to break that. Stone. Oh, it's a sheep. I was like, why am I hearing footsteps? How much stone do I have? Okay. I think once I get, like, much, I should be good. Okay. Head over to the village. Check that out. Probably should stop running. Oh yeah, there's some village dudos. What's up, bros? now? Well, I'll see what you guys got. Oh, heck yeah. Dye, some wheat. That'll be good for food. Cactus, good, good. I'll just take my cactus. Actually, no. I shouldn't. I'm gonna get this hay. Oh, there's some meat over there. I really want that cat. Bread. Okay, let's see here. Go inside. Blocking it off in there so they can't escape. Trying to protect these villagers, you know? So they'll be here when I come back. There's more chitties. I love it. Go inside your house. Go in the houses. Come on. In you go. I could also just wait till nighttime. Well, until then, I'll just stay around here. I want a cat so bad. But I need string to get a fishing pole. Why are there so many villagers in this tiny freaking village? Oh, there's some coal over here I can grab and snag it while I wait. Dumb. I have a singular brain cell. Don't judge me. Make some torches.
There we go.
abandoned houses. It's nighttime. Come on, skedaddle. Get in the house. Come on. Go in. My dude. Okay. That dude's safe. Is everyone else safe? Well, looks like everyone's safe. I'm sleeping here. Got some villagers. I need more cobble. That wasn't a smart idea. Oh god, hiccups. No! Why you do this to me? Wait, where's the village? Picture so I can remember the chords. There we go. I'm gonna lose that. Bruh. Well, I hope you like dying. Cause I'm too lazy to try and save your booty. I got everybody else. If you die, you die. Let's go this way. Ooh. Ooh, iron. That's cool. Okay, I'm gonna get the iron. Oh, it looks so weird. It looks like uncooked. It looks like raw rabbit. Oh, that's funny. Oh, hi. Yeah, could you just like cool beans. Okay. Oh. Yeah, I'm not gonna do that. I'm gonna get this copper. It's an axolotl! Oh, no. I need to kill that creeper. Copper. Oh. Hello there.
Oh. Nope.
Killed those creepers like a pro. Well, not really like a pro. Pro for me. I'm terrible at killing things. Ah! Oh, that's bad times. That's a bad boy. That's bad. Bad, bad, bad. No, no, no. No, sir. I do not want any of it. Sounds like a lot of zombie groans. Very concerning. No way, no how. Ow. That hurt. No. Gib. Okay, where was he going? Oh yeah, this way. Let's see, where... I don't know where to build. Wait, this is where I came from. That's where I spawned. I'm gonna go this way. Towards the village. I'd like not to go back towards spawn. Maybe I should take that stone cutter that's in here. Yeah, I'm gonna take it. Yoink. Thanks for the patronage. Oh, like already a swamp. Horses! That's a deep hole. Kinda want that iron though. Yeah, this is good. Getting that iron. Copper. Nice. Okay, there's only two. The copper looks cool. And my pick is about to break. Should we have two rules? Cobble. I'll make a sword as well. I was about to say, what kind of black magic was that? More wood, more wood. Not really sure where to build. What's that over there? Oh, it's a cave. This is a very big swamp. Actually, I'm gonna smelt some iron so I can get some wool. Y'all don't mind if I just chill here, right? No? Okay. Or sheep. Nice. Naked sheep. I sleep here. I don't want to risk going out in the nighttime without. It don't matter. My inventory's getting pretty full. Ooh, there's pumpkins over there. I should grab some of those. Bum bum da 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 dum dum Oh, hello, Mr. Skelly Man. Let's see, there's cows. Ooh, that area up there looks nice. You could try that. I should probably eat. Okay. I think this place could be a good place to build a base. Let's see, let's go up there. I don't really have a plan of what. How about we just build in this little valley here? Yeah, let's do that. Let's build in the valley. Ow. My ankles! Like a nice place. Okay. I have no plan. I'll just build like a little starter home, I guess. boy. It's like a little basic hut until I figure out. Kind of base I want to build. Oh, ran out of wood. Because I honestly have no clue at the moment what kind of base I want to build. No corners. Heck, no, my axe. Make a new one. Okay. You know, I have the music on, but it's been dead silent. Really, it'd be nice to have some music going on. You know? What's going on here, huh? Why are you quiet? Ooh, a pig! That's useful. Okay. I don't have carrots. I do not have carrots. I have wheat though. I can get those cows over here. So they don't run away. Come on, cows. Come on. Come on, buds. No. Like that, that makes three doors. Okay.
No.
Okay. I got this. Break.
No. No.
I'm out of wood. You know what? I don't care. I don't care for the dirt roof.
No.
It's just a simple shelter. Until I can figure out what I want to build. Because I am going into this with no plans whatsoever. A lot of people plan their bases, I don't. I just go with it, but I kind of want to plan it this time. Excuse me, sir.
No.
I would like for you to come down here. Okay.
No.
Yes, yes, moo moo. Cook the rest of this iron. There you go.
No.
I'll get this tree over right here.
No.
Okay, let's put the garbage in here. Put this down. Good thing there's a little, that's a hole. There's a little thing over here. You can plant. Okay. Light it up a bit. So it doesn't spawn any creepies. Getting dark out. Woo. That's a lot of stuff. Replant. So, that was fun. Come on, you guys. This way.
No.
Hey, get back where you were. Okay. Come on. Go on. No. Haha. I'm sorry, my dude.
No.
Parrots and the bats. Heck yeah. I have leather.
No,
supply.
No.
Cook that rabbit.
No. No.
The mine shaft right here. Be smart, and the shears. Should make more torches. Don't want to sleep. It's mining time.
No.
Mining time. Look, some gravel. Woohoo. Mining. my dream. It's getting toasty in here. Actually, bring up my cords so that I know where I'm going. Mining is pretty boring sometimes, but it's also kind of therapeutic. Imagine if this actually was caves and cliffs. Oh boy. I'd get lost so bad. Oh, hey. Here's zombies. Should I be concerned? Possibly. No! I don't have any more wood. I guess.
I do have to go get wood.
I'm asleep first, though. Oh my goodness. I think I'm done for today. I don't really want to deal with that, and I'm starting to get a little bit toasty in here. It's very hot. It's hot outside. Great perks of living in hot weather areas. I think I'm gonna end the stream, because I'm not sure if anyone's watching, because I haven't seen anyone in the chat or anything. But, yeah. Thank you for watching. Bye.